The local doctor accused of beating his wife with a hammer outside their upscale home has a million-dollar bond tonight. And now detectives are looking a lot closer at the alleged marriage trouble Dr. Tim Truitt was having with his wife, Susan, before she was attacked. West 2's Dan Billow has been on this story since it broke. And Dan, what have you learned all new tonight?
Well, Martha, we've learned that Dr. Truitt's million-dollar bail is a lot lower than the listed market value of his home in Lansing Island, but so far he has been unable to post that bail after a beating that his neighbor breathlessly described to 911.
Okay, I just had a man run up to my front door, drink some blood. He said his wife had been assaulted.
Behind the guarded gates of Lansing Island in a home with a listed market value of $1.36 million, Susan Truitt, an artist whose work hangs in two local galleries, had severe wounds to both sides of her head. She didn't appear to be breathing. The hammer used in the beating apparently broke.
A bit of blood evidence there that says that multiple injuries were inflicted, whether they're strikes or whether they're from being hit against something or hit with something.
Dr. Tim Truitt told investigators he was in another part of the house when it happened, that he didn't know who did it.
Do you know if his wife is breathing? You
don't. No, he didn't say anything. He just ran up and told me to call 911.
Susan Truitt revived enough to implicate her husband in the beating. He is charged with aggravated battery and attempted murder. The picture becoming clearer now after the chaos of that bloody scene.
And if you can find out if his wife is breathing or not, but don't put yourself in any danger, okay?
Okay, I'll walk over to his house now.
And doctors say Susan Truitt, despite those terrible head wounds, is expected to survive. We're live in Sharps, Brevard County. Dan Billow, West 2 News.